Okay, as you can see, I'm here at the Alexandra Arch this morning, and I come here about once a month, you know, specifically to look for a special bird, and that's the red-billed blue magpie. We've been looking for this bird for about many years. Well, ever since I started birding, maybe about less than 10 years, but we've been looking for this bird all this while. And more often than not, it was earlier seen at the hot Cambridge. But about 2 years ago, 2017, yeah, one of my friends, Cozy Ichiyama-san, he actually showed me a picture and he asked me, "What is this?" And of course I jumped up and said, "Oh my god, this is what we've been searching for all these years. Where did you find it?" And he told me it was somewhere near the Henderson Wave. Well, he didn't actually know the exact spot, and that started a hunt for this bird in this area. And finally, after a long hunt, managed to see where the bird was hiding. And I'll take you to the spot today. All right, come with me. I'm now at the walkway at the Telok Blangah Forest Walk, and here at the end of the walkway is where you can actually find the red-billed blue magpie. Alright, I'll turn the camera around. From this angle, you can see at the end of the walkway a little forest that's below. We are almost at the treetop, and here at the right side is where you can actually find the red-billed blue magpie that comes to perch every morning. If you're lucky, yeah.
That is just flying from the right. Oh, he just took off again.